Hello and welcome to our YouTube channel. Blackmagic Design has released their video editing program DaVinci Resolve 18.5 in full version. You can download it from their website. Folks, it's here now. The waiting is over for the enthusiast. Blackmagic Design has finally released the full version of the video editor DaVinci Resolve 18.5. This release is huge, with over 150 new features, a powerful new Fairlight audio automation system, and finally, a new AI tools, and much, much more with new features with the new release. This release is a huge release within DaVinci Resolve environment. If you want to know more in detail, you can download the PDF files below in the description area. To acquire or download a copy of DaVinci Resolve 18.5, you can do it in different ways. We will guide you through the ways to download DaVinci Resolve 18.5 now. The first way is by using a browser. Step number one, choose a browser of your choosing. In this example, I'm using Google Chrome. In the Google Chrome search box, type DaVinci Resolve 18.5. Click on the first link you find that takes you to DaVinci Resolve download page. Choose the free version link and follow it to the next page. Select one of the two options that appears. Either you choose the free version, or if you already own a copy with license, download the full studio version. A note though, in the free version, you must fill in all your data before you can get to the download link. When you fill all the necessary details with a star asterisk on the side, scroll down on the page and click the download link. In this example, I already have a license from before, so I will choose the studio version. In the studio version, you don't have to fill all the information like the free version. Just scroll down directly to the download link and press the download, and the studio version will be downloaded somewhere on your computer of your choosing. Choose wisely and don't forget the URL to the download place. Second method, Blackmagic Design support page. In the URL field of your browser, type blackmagicdesign.com/support. At the page, scroll down and press DaVinci Resolve and Fusion software. Choose either the free or studio version as you did in the first example, and repeat the steps from previous first example from point 5. Select one of the two options that appears. Either you choose the free version, or if you already own or have a license, download the full studio version. Note here that in the free version, you must fill in all your details before you can go to the download link. When you have filled all the necessary details with a star asterisk on the side, scroll down to the page, click the download link, and choose somewhere on your computer you can store the file. I already have a copy and a license from earlier, so I will choose the studio version for this example. On the studio version, like before, you don't have to fill in your information. Just scroll down on the page directly to the download link and download the studio version. The third method is if you already have a version of DaVinci Resolve pre-installed on your computer, on your laptop, your desktop, or your workstation. Step 1. Start DaVinci Resolve on your laptop, your desktop, or your workstation. If a new version exists, a pop-up window will pop up directly on the start and prompt if you want to download the new version. If it doesn't, navigate to the menu at the top and choose DaVinci Resolve. Press the menu and then select Check for Update. If a new version exists, it will ask you if you want to download it. Press Yes and find a place on your computer, download it there. That's it. Lastly, we are extremely thankful if you comment below, like our video, and subscribe to our channel. In that way, you support us. Thank you very much. See you next video.